Hello. Today I'm going to teach you how to make a mel save. First, go to YouTube and choose an episode of Skibidi Toilet. I will choose episode 54. Now choose one thing you want to do. I will choose this weapon. Now take a print. Now go to Melon Playground. Now go to the mod editor. Press Create New. Choose the brick. Choose the texture. Choose the print you took. Press Save. It will take a while to save. Now build on top of the mod, and that's it. That was the tutorial. I hope you liked it. Bye.